my mic is unmuted. Yes, it is. Okay, so we're gonna start a new survival series, and this one's gonna be the full survival series. The other one is I'm gonna rename the series to Minecraft Road to Full Diamond. So once we get full diamond, then that one's over. Now if you guys catch the hint. Actually, let me keep my feet down here. Okay, so I don't know what to expect from this world. I have no idea. But right now, it kind of looks crappy. I think I see a mine over here. I kind of want to create... I wish that thing gave me enough wood to make a thing bench. Let me go check this out. Let me go see what this mine has. Nothing. Okay, so it doesn't have anything. It's fine. We don't need it right now. But it would be good to get those stone tools. Okay, that's it. We have plenty. Go punch some trees. Knock them down. I punch trees all day. All day, every day. All day, every day. Hey, we do have enough, but let me get this. I want to get... Actually, no, I don't. There you go, friend. I love trees. I would never. He's a family. Not something just to be messed around with. Like, if you love trees. And hey, even if you don't like trees, you should still like hit that like button. Because you like liking when people talk a nice voice in the middle. Like my liking sound, pretty hot, wasn't it? I'm very hot, though. Like, ask anyone, I am hotter than hot. Okay, I'm like a Carolina Reaper, that's how hot I am. I had to think of it real quick. I'm drawing a blank of the pepper I was thinking of. But I am not pepper. Because I'm a hot pepper. Don't you follow this. Poopy. Poop. Crap. Good. Life. Life be like, Sometimes I swear life just doesn't want me to life just doesn't want me to exist sometimes. It's like, no, get, I don't like this. Yeah, but, I'm getting ready to live stream, actually though, I think the live stream, I might already be live streaming before this video comes up. Yeah, sometimes this video is a little, like, when you upload a video, it does sometimes take a while because it's like, it's okay though. I won't lick you. I'm a kind of chicken. It's some creepy stuff. Have you ever had it talk to you? Oh wow. Oh wow. It's creepy. I once had an old man talk to me. Yeah. I think I might have. Hey, and hit that like button if you're excited for the weekend. Hold up. Because, well, it's Thursday here, but I don't have school tomorrow because I'm swag, so that means two live streams in a week. Plus that, you know, I have some cool stuff coming for you guys next week. What is this in? Is this in peaceful? I think this is in peaceful. Hold on. Hold up. I think this is in peaceful. Yeah, that's why I wasn't losing anything. So yeah, this one's gonna be the road to the Nether portal. And getting, well, like, the road to the end. We're gonna beat this game. We're gonna punch it. We're gonna kill chicken. Sometimes you gotta kill chickens. It's gruesome, that. It's gruesome. This game gets... When you really think about this, think how creepy this game is. And because this one might even be with, like, I might have some people come out. And, yeah. And I'm also gonna, like, I'm gonna allow some people, like, gonna be joining me as guests. So, because I'm not just lonely. But, yeah, we're starting off this first video all by our lonesome. I might have one or two more people join in. I don't know. It just depends how many I can get. That I really know that I think you guys like. Hey, and maybe I. Yeah. Also, love people. Anyway, guys, I want you guys to go check out Glitcher Boy. He really gave me some inspiration. He's like, I was honestly thinking about quitting YouTube. No joke. I was thinking, why would I do this? I'm not getting views, you know. And he came on. He told me, you know, he started out slow too. He has almost 725 subs, but still, go check him out. I think he would really appreciate that as much as I would. Yeah. And hey, if you guys were over there, remember I check out all his videos. So if you guys are coming from one of my videos and you find him, it's up to him and not me. Well, I'm gonna be sad. Jesus, that's so scuddy. Never mind though. Oh, hey. See, I just know that things are gonna come. Okay, come at me, bruh. Come at me. I ain't afraid of you. I ain't afraid of you. I ain't afraid of you or your mom. Oh no. Okay. Yeah, I'm not afraid of no one. I'm not afraid. The only person I'm afraid of is my mom. That's okay, everyone's afraid of their mom. You're not afraid of your mom, you're a heartless creature. Okay? You are like a rock if you're not afraid of your mom. Like, I'm more afraid of my mom than my dad. My mom is, whew, she's scary. But yeah, if you guys did though, like, if you guys came from my video, check them out. Comment down, hashtag, hashtag only the best, okay? So yeah, and ow, my head, I have an arrow sticking out of my head. How am I not dead? Head and dead, I rhyme because I'm a swag man. Oh no, ow, ow. Ah. Ooh, limp it off, run it off, walk it off. Oh no, nope, I'm out, peace, bro, peace, I'm out. You guys like that sound, admit it. Love it. You want some more of it. It's good. I like it. I love it. I want some more of it. Where is the sneaking iron? If you guys want to play along with me, I'll tell you what the seed is in the description below. It's their diamond ass spawn because I was like, dude, maybe that'd be like an ultimate freaking YouTube video. There's diamonds that spawn. But obviously we're finding there are no diamonds anywhere. Plus there's no, oh hey friend. Hey pal. What's up, homie? What's up, homie G? What's up, homie G? Gotcha. So yeah, we know not to break right up there. Okay. I'm gonna do it. Broken it. See, there was no water right there. I'm gonna do it. I knew there was water right there. Why would I do that? I'm not smart, guys. Okay. That's exactly what all my teachers say to me. Yeah. Everyone was like, they were like, you're stupid, and you need help. Half the time in class, I just like, don't miss, and I just like, stare at random things. Okay. Where? It's a sheepy! Sheep! Die. Yes. I saw some sheep coming over here. I will admit that, but I thought I lost them there. Sweet. Okay, die. Stupid slog. Okay, so I had to itch my back. I'm having a lot of fun. I have a lot of fun recording Minecraft, and I think that's just who I am, because I'm really bad at Black Ops. That's just really, I'm not good at first-person shooter games. I'm just not, especially when I'm trying to talk to other people. I just can't. Like, this game, I don't know, I'm good at it, I would like to say. I would like to say I'm good at it, no. He haters out there, probably like, Vortex, stop lying to yourself. Like, yeah, I should. Oh no, I'm running out of food. Actually, no, I'm not. I have plenty of food, but I'm running out of, like, I'm running out of food bars. I'm too exhausted, guys. You gotta eat my food. Oh no. Oh great. Another time. Another game where by the first night I still don't have a shelter. I'm running around doing nothing. Mainly because I'm being idiotic and running and trying to explore. When really that's not what I should be doing, but this is how I play. I could do the no house game, where you basically get to live without a house and things. See, that's how I usually play these games. I usually live with no home. And if it is a home, it's not a big house. You don't need a big house. Life just doesn't live with... Do you really think that I am a person who builds houses? Well, actually, I like to build houses, not creative, but I ain't about that life on survival. I'm more about, like, fighting people on survival. Fighting creatures, killing the mob, saving the villages, you know. That type of swag. Come at me, bruh. Come at me. Come at me, bruh. Come at me. Come at me, bruh. Yeah. Yeah. I'm the protector of this land. I shall. Hey mob, you're dead! You're dead to me! I think I'm gonna get ready to end this video though here. I'm gonna be streaming around 5. Actually, later than that. I'm gonna be streaming like 1. Well, I'm gonna be streaming around 8 o'clock probably. So, this video will be up. So, if you guys were, like, saw that stream video, it's not gonna be started till 8. I have to change it. Take it down. Let me kill him. Get. It all depends. I am hopefully, my plan is just, so I might take down that one video that I just uploaded, but yeah, that doesn't take long. That takes like a minute or two. But hopefully y'all enjoy this video. If so, remember to hit that like button. If you're new to the channel, hit that sub button and go check out Glitcher Boy and Flaming Gamer. You know, they really inspired me. They really helped me continue doing this. So, yeah. Go ahead. Peace out, guys. And, I probably wasted your time because who wants to watch me? Bye.